I have a question for Danai, which is there has been a lot of chatter about this possibly being the last season for you, for Michonne on The Walking Dead. And can you confirm if that's true or false?
Remember Glenn!
I can confirm that this is the last season I will be on the amazing TV show as Michonne. And I would just like to say that this has been one of the purest joys of my life to play this role and to be amongst these people and those that are not here right now and amongst all of you. And I am very, very thankful for the experience I've had in ways I can't even express right now. But I will say my heart does not leave in any way, shape, or form. The beauty of this show is that TWD family is forever. And the first time I came here in 2012, I felt this energy, and it doesn't ever end. And the connection between us never ends, and that's what keeps me going with the decision I made. It was a very difficult one, and it's not connected to my heart. My heart stays right here. But it was about my calling, and in a sense, and other things I feel called to, and the opportunities I've had wanting to explore them for others through the other thing I do as a creator of work. So all I'm filled with is a lot of pain about leaving and a lot of gratitude and thanks to all of you. I love you guys. I love this show. And TWD family forever. So, forever. Thank you so much. I love you all.
I know. I know it's a thank you for your words, and thank you for your work, and thank you for being you. And it is hard to not get emotional about it because it has been such a 7-year journey. And I think as a fan, it's hard to say goodbye to Michonne. It's hard to say goodbye to you as a fan of the show, but as someone who is deeply a fan of you, Danai, I know you're an incredible playwright. You're an incredible writer. You're an incredible actor. The second I saw you on screen on Black Panther, I'm like, well, she's gonna probably do a lot of this. And I know that it's hard to say goodbye to you on the show, but I know that we as fans will see you in Hall H many, many, many times over doing other many, many, many amazing things. And I just, as a person, I'm sad, and I'm also happy for you and honored that I've gotten to see you bring this character to life all these years. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. I miss running into you and stuff too, and making the jokes and stuff.